But his destination is the planetoid Vampa. It's an inhospitable world devoid of intelligent life.
When that time comes, he'll be a danger not just to the planet Vegeta, but to the entire universe.